kana kavindani kaundongo ya chama cha ODM bwana Raila Odinga ni waviki ya kuidhiwa ayendekedia ni kanangu mbao ila sehemu ustali ni wambe vande itu ya Kenya kaviki ya kuidhiwa sita ni wa tangu mbao ndene wa sikuku ila ikedhiwa iyuka ivindani yukite Raila viki ya kumia uneni undeni wachadhe kiuki mwanya na kila chedhiwa chamina kutuwa iwa kuya kauntini ya Kirinyaga cha kutani ya ngumbao ila sehemu ustali ni wambe kukitia weya diwa ndene itu ya Kenya.
To remember where we are coming from and where we are going. It used to be called Kenyatta Day, but during the new constitution, it was converted to Mashujaa Day to celebrate all the heroes who have contributed in one way or the other for the betterment of life of our country. Today, we remember heroes like Waiyaki Wahinga, who was buried alive by the colonialists. We remember people like Harithuku, who was banished by the colonialists and detained in Kismayu. We also remember those Maumau generals, Your Excellency, people like General Madenge, Kangethe, Kimathi, Kasam Njogu, Mwari Mariama, na Baimungu, just to say a minimum of few, were not madmen to take up arms and go to the bush to fight the mighty British army. They were truly Kenyan patriots. Neither were the Kapenguria Six, led by Jomo Kenyatta, Fred Kubai, Kuu Karumba, Bilal Kagia, Paul Ngei, Achieng Oneko. These were true Kenyan heroes of that time. Your Excellency, I recently visited Maito Mukami Kimathi, and she's sending her greetings to this audience today. And she says, she's unable to come and join in this celebration because she's ailing. Some of the wounds inflicted during her detention in those days in committee, where she was also a guest together with Mama Ngina Kenyatta. Not many people know that Mama Ngina Kenyatta was also a political detainee in those days. So we celebrate these people. Your Excellency, this region of our country contributed immensely to the struggle for independence of our country. When the state of emergency was declared, people from this area had to carry passbooks to move around and get movement permits. Your Excellency, I'm carrying here a passbook, the Kuyu Embu Meru passbook. This is what inspired the people to rise up against the colonial regime because of the humiliation. Your Excellency, we celebrate heroes like Bishop Gitari from this region, Ngugi wa Thiong'o, Michelle Mugo, Wangari Maathai, Ken Matiba, Charles Rubia, Reverend Timothy Njoya. We have here, Your Excellency, two ladies, one the first woman to become a Chief Justice, Madam Martha Karua, and Martha Kiwamkome. She is a hero in her right. She was in trenches with us during the second liberation. You have also here Madam Martha Karua, another hero. And then we have one of the first governors, women governors, Madam Anne Waiguru, governor of this great country of Kirinyaga.